Hello, hello everyone, I'm Svalada. This video we're gonna look at the Great Wroggi armor set, its skills, what the skills do, which weapons these skills are useful, what materials you need to craft the set, and where to get these materials. A quick note before we start, this is the high rank set. If you are looking for the low rank set, please check the description below. I'm planning on making videos of all the monster sets in this game, so if that's something you're interested in, please consider subscribing. Also, if this video was useful in any way, I would really appreciate it if you leave a like or a comment. This way, hopefully more people will see these videos. With all of that being said, let's get started. So here we have a good look at the Great Wroggi armor set. I'm just gonna rotate it around a little bit for you so you have a good look at the front and the back. In the meantime, let's take a look at the skills. With the set you will get Rapid Fire up level 2, Evasion Extender level 2, Poison Attack level 3, and Ammo up level 3. Let's take a look at what all these skills do. Rapid Fire is an exclusive skill for the light bowgun. With level 2 you will get 10% extra damage for your Rapid Fire. Now if you don't know what Rapid Fire is, Rapid Fire is the ammo that gives 3 shots. So every bowgun has 1 or 2 ammo types that do multiple shots. So take for example this Engine of Light bowgun. It has Rapid Fire in normal level 2. So with Rapid Fire level 2 you will do 10% more damage with these attacks. Then we have Evasion Extended level 2, which makes it that you can roll or side hop a little bit further. You can see here on the left I don't have this skill equipped, and on the right I do have the skill equipped. It's a pretty noticeable difference, and it's a pretty useful skill to be honest. Poison Attack level 3 will give you 20% faster buildup of potion on the monster, plus you get 5 points in poison attacks. And then the last skill that we have is Ammo Up level 3, which expands the clip size of most ammo types. Now this skill is worded a little bit fake. It doesn't say specifically like, oh, this skill gives you extra points in normal, or extra shots in normal or extra shots in elemental. It's just a little bit random. You just have to look at your bowgun while you have this skill equipped. But you can see here, for example, without this skill I have 2 shots in normal, and with this skill I have 4 shots in normal. You can see which ammo types gets extra shots by looking at the information for the bowgun, and then it will be marked in green. Okay, let's quickly look at the stats. With the set you'll get 13 in fire, minus 7 in water, 13 in thunder, minus 17 in ice, 3 in dragon. You start with 190 defense, you have 5 small decoration slots and 1 large decoration slot. So for which weapons is this set good? So the light bowgun, definitely this is a nice set for the light bowgun. Why? Well, rapid fire, again, that's an exclusive skill for the light bowgun. That in combination with ammo up, it gives you a bigger clip size for these ammos. Evasion Extender is a great skill to have for almost all the weapons, just being able to roll away a little bit further to get out of the way from an attack, or to roll a little bit closer to the monster to just make that distance. So that's a fantastic skill to have for all the weapons. Poison Attack, yeah, not really that useful. Maybe if you have a bowgun that uses poison shots, this will be useful. But in general, just having Rapid Fire, Ammo Up, and Evasion Extender, those are great skills to have for the light bowgun. You could also use the heavy bowgun, but then Rapid Fire doesn't have any effect, so that's up to you to decide. For the other weapons, I would advise against using this set. So, what materials do you need to craft this set? You will need 10 Great Wroggi Height Pluses, 10 Great Wroggi Braces Pluses, 2 King's Beaks, 4 Toxic Sacks, 1 Bird Wyvern Gem, and 2 Monster Bone Pluses. Let's quickly go over how to obtain the harder to get materials. This is a pretty easy one. To get the Poison Sack, the Bird Wyvern Gem, and the King's Beak, you just need to break the head. These are the items that are the hardest to get, especially the Bird Wyvern Gem. There's not much else that you can do. Capturing it or killing it doesn't really make that big of a difference. So just focus on the head, break that, and hope for the best. You also need 2 froggy shells. These you can get by hunting the small froggy. 4 carbolite ores and 2 dragon ores. This you can get by mining in high rank. You can get them at all the locations. Anyway, that's all for this set. Thank you so much for watching and have a good hunt.